Hello, you've reached PlacidWay, the leading health tourism company, where you can compare the most affordable treatments worldwide. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and get instant access to all of our latest health videos, patient testimonials, treatment centers, and procedures in exotic destinations all around the world. Everything is at your fingertips.
Stem cell treatments, research and technology are no longer relegated to science fiction novels or movies. Research and development of stem cells also goes way beyond the use of embryonic stem cell-based therapy. Now look at the brief overview of stem cell therapy research. Scientific research into stem cells has identified multiple types of stem cells and sources. Embryonic stem cell therapy. Adult stem cell therapy and research. Umbilical cord stem cell therapy. Embryonic stem cell therapy. These cells are taken from early stage embryos, many from aborted fetuses. Because of such controversy, scientists spent decades studying other ways to develop stem cells that would offer more appeal and less controversy. Adult stem cell therapy. This type of stem cell is taken from bone marrow. Adult stem cells can be instructed to form a certain type of cell, such as nerve cells, cardiac cells, skin cells, muscle cells and so forth. Because these cells are found in the skin, blood and bone marrow. Umbilical cord stem cell therapy is utilized through the blood of umbilical cords after they and the rest of the afterbirth of placenta has been expelled from the body after a baby is born. As a rich source of stem cells, many parents today are banking their children's umbilical cord cells in case they are needed for curing disease in the future. Who benefits from stem cells therapy treatments? The world's scientists and medical experts have been studying and using stem cells treatments and stem cell therapy to treat a wide range of illnesses, injuries and disease processes, including but not limited to neurological diseases, blood-borne cancers, organ cancers, heart disease processes, musculoskeletal conditions and injuries, cosmetic and reconstruction treatments. Medical stem cell tourism. Currently, no stem cells therapy options are available in the US, which prompts many Americans to venture to international destinations for them. The potential cost of stem cell therapies in the US may be prohibitively expensive, which encourages those hoping and seeking cures for illnesses, injuries and disease processes to travel to China, Thailand, Japan, Europe, and India, among others. PlacidWay is your ultimate resource for stem cell therapy. Contact us for more information.